you, honey.
No, y'all go. Y'all go. I got you. I got you.
Alright. Where is she? Oh! Oh shit!
Yeah, I almost forgot to take picture of you too, and then I was like, oh well, it's like, oh yeah, I gotta take picture of you so you get like insurance or something.
Yeah, you got a lot
well,
of
well, well, well.
Oh my god, it's
holy
Bruin.
Hello.
What is up?
Alright,
Bruin,
much, not
Bruin
much.
This is Adam. Adam, this is Bruin.
Hi Adam.
Hi Bruin,
is
how is
it? Cousin.
Welcome to Ghost.
Well, yeah, I have to say I'm a little bit intimidated at this. I mean, I got, you know, I thought Austin up there, you know, at level 902, I was just like, oh wow, you know, but a 1400, holy.
Hey, we're here for a good time, not a long time.
Exactly.
All right.
Oh, you didn't want to do the Walk of Shame, Bruin?
Almost.
All right. That was close. All right, I'll grab. All right, you got EMF, spirit, journal. Got a torch.
Grab anything that you want, and then I'll fill in after.
Here, I'll.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, did I already? Wait, what's happening? Okay. I'll just go ahead and grab a camera just to bring inside, but.
Not a bad plan. Oh, actually, that's.
I forgot that people in this game breathe for a hot second.
Did you get scared by your own character trying to breathe?
I'm like, why the fuck am I hearing breathing?
You're making him do cardio, Bruin. Like,
sorry.
Somehow.
Breaker's going on in 3, 2, 1.
I got the bone.
I'm just gonna leave the camera down by the front door. This place is disgusting. Fly traps.
Is this the place that has the attic in the basement? Yeah, no, it's the attic, right?
It's the attic, yeah.
Alright, I guess I'll have fun.
I'm definitely gonna die. It's always an attic ghost.
Well, if it's,
except it hasn't been an attic ghost for me in a very long time, and I still say it's always an attic ghost.
I'm getting lower temps going into the attic, but I mean, I know we just turned the power back on.
Yeah, and it's
All right, let's just keep a look at that.
I mean, I got down to 7 cells.
Okay.
You didn't find the object, right, Bruin?
No, I have not found it. I don't think it's the cards or the mirror, but I don't know where the Ouija is on this map,
the
though.
Circle, so it's gotta be.
So maybe.
Alright, I got 4 degrees over here in the hall. 3 degrees in this bathroom. Alright.
Anybody have a. I'm gonna stay here for now and then just watch the attic hall.
Okay. I'm gonna keep looking for stuff.
If you have a spirit box, I suggest you try and use it so we can see if it's that room or the hall. Because it may be the.
Okay.
I think it's the hall. Yeah, I'm 3 degrees in the hallway. 5 degrees in the hallway.
Well, just watch it because the room can be the bathroom. Like, it can go and narrow itself down. Whoever put this camera on the tripod, you have a talk with you. You did not put the camera. You did not turn the camera on.
Oh.
You don't have to turn the cameras on anymore.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't.
I thought it was on.
Yes, you do. You have to.
Oh, wait.
No, you need to turn it on.
I never turn them on. I always just put them on the tripod and walk away.
All right, fuck this. Laters. Oh, dang it! Why me? Why?
That felt
right.
Well, shit. Apparently okay. We caught an EMF reader, and that was in the bathroom, so...
No, I caught one leaving. Like, I think I walked over his dead body, and it caught an EMF 4.
Damn it, Austin!
I'm sorry.
Well, that's unfortunate on every single level we have here.
Yeah. Do you still have an EMF reader around?
It's in the bathroom, but yeah.
Okay, I'm going to take a spirit box in then.
You take pills here.
I was going to take pills. Alright, we should be good.
We should be good, but if not, I'm going to come with a smudge and watch you.
Alright.
Alright, let's see what's happening in here.
You here? Where are you? How old are you? Do you want to hurt us? Where are you?
Hold on, vibe.
Where are you?
I'm smudging.
How old are you? Okay.
I'm smudging.
Where are you?
Okay, I'm going to leave you alone now. Do you another smudge? Do you want to hurt us? Come back up.
Okay. Do you want to hurt us? Where are you? Oh, I heard a door. Are you here? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Do you want to hurt us?
I'm not getting any EMF reading.
Let's see, is they still
sorry,
in the bathroom?
Box.
Nope. Sorry. They're back in the van, it looks like.
I don't know, it was just, I think it is the hallway, it was just messing with the bathroom door at the top of the stairs.
Okay.
I'm taking the pill, and then set up in the hallway. I think we should set up in the hallway so at least get angles.
Okay. We have a camera in there, right?
Yeah, but I'm gonna put one by the front of the stairs, because that thing spawned fast. And it,
yeah, it
ran.
Yeah, I was just gonna... I'm gonna take a dots in, too.
Okay, I'm gonna get one camera and then dots it by the front of the door, and then we can move the camera from the bathroom to the hallway, then we can put a back one in the back bathroom, and hope to God it doesn't eat our butthole.
Oh, it will definitely eat one of our buttholes.
Oh, yes, it's fine. And if it does, I'm calling it a fast one.
Yeah, we don't have any evidence, right? Oh, also, I don't... where's his body? Oh, there's his body. I'm gonna take a picture of him really quick.
Dang, I got far. That thing was pretty damn quick if it killed me.
I feel bad, though, because I think that ghost was right on his ass.
yeah, I think it was, too.
Well,
we don't have any evidence, right?
No, but it's touching that bathroom door, though.
Alright, I'm gonna take a UV light in then.
Okay. And just turn that bathroom light on. Check that light, too.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, because he interacted with this switch.
Checking for dots and orbs. Orbs in the hallway. Orbs in the hallway. Right into that side room. But check that bathroom door. Just a heads up, if we do not have spirit box, we do have orbs. It can be a banshee or a rib.
So as you say it was,
I think we have
orbs.
Dots unless you literally glitch through the dots hole.
What was the one that killed me the other one? A Raiju! It's that frickin' Raiju one. What's Raiju?
Unless you have hard maybe on dots.
Hard maybe.
I'm thinking it's a Raiju.
Well, because I saw you and it go in different directions, but I don't know if it was you or my computer glitching.
Is that the EMF, or is there dirty water? Let me see if I can help them find dirty water. Nope, no dirty water.
It was right here, but it may have just been new glitching. It was right here.
Alright. So, it's a Raiju. I'm gonna put my money on that.
By the back door. Like by the second dodge, there were
axe. That's gonna be creepy. Is that dirty water? Nope. Alright. Let's see if there's dirty water down here, maybe. All right, let's see where we got going on.
You're free to talk. Can you turn that bathroom light off? I think we have orb. Oh, orb, dust. It just walked by. Dust. So check that. If it's a Raiju, I think they like electricity.
Yep, it's definitely a Raiju.
Yeah,
to rise you. I'm going to put my name on.
Austin, what I want you to do, and I want you to experience this, if this is a banshee, bring this and hear it scream. It's so creepy, but it's awesome. Do it with attempts, and then bring it in as your second one.
Okay.
Because if you hear the banshee scream, it's kind of cool, kind of freaky.
Alright.
But I think Banshee needs fingerprints,
though,
so we didn't get it, so it may not be a Banshee.
No, it's a Raiju. I know for a fact,
because
it killed
me. Yeah, it was touching the lights and the doors, and it didn't leave any fingerprints.
It's a Raiju. I can almost guarantee it's a Raiju. Those things kill me every single time.
They take a ton of
sanity
fast, don't they?
It's a Raiju.
Insanity.
Okay, I'll go check temps.
And then a Raiju.
Ooh, our sanity dropped a lot, so I wouldn't be surprised if it's a Yuri.
I wouldn't be surprised either. And the last one is a They. And They will be ghost riding, so go check with temps, and then I can come in with a buck behind you.
Okay.
What's that you got? Is that temps? Yeah.
But if it is a Raiju, just be careful, because it has all the electricity and you're going to hear footsteps.
It's definitely cold in the hallway.
Turn on
the water in the bathroom.
Give me the camera for that.
I have one.
Well, damn, Austin, I already left. You had a camera. Good.
No. It's not in the bathroom. It's definitely in the hallway.
It's in a hall close where orbs were. Anything in the writing yet?
Nope. No freezing temps, no writing.
It's gonna be the EMF-5.
It just walked by the book and I don't see the pen moving. Rude. Well, it needs to be one of them. Oh my god! What a shit! What is EMF-5?
I'm gonna take, crucifixes in.
Take a crucian. Actually, bring one crucifix. And then I'm gonna bring the other crucifix, and you get the banshee, because I think you're gonna be the target.
Okay.
I'll bring the crucifix, and then I'm going to come with a smudge after I drop this one down.
Alright, what does it sound like? So that way I know if it is banned.
It literally sounds like a scream of, like, a middle-aged woman. Or man.
No.
That's not terrifying at all.
It's like, what the fuck?
But, like, scarier. Can you write in this book? Can I have your autograph? Hi, you walked right by me. Can you please write in this book? Don't touch shit. Open the book.
There it was. It's... Where'd it go? Oh, it's going upstairs into the attic. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's running. I'm having a hard time keeping up. Is that it? Yeah, it's a Raiju. It got a lot faster when it got by all this electronic stuff. EMF-5. Should be good, dude.
And then it came back downstairs.
Oh, I hate the attic. We're not doing an attic ghost.
No, I hate the attic too. I didn't.
There's no cup behind us. Is there something you would like to say?
Yes.
Is it Adam? Something you want to say, Adam?
A yellow cup.
Yellow cup. Are you trying to say something, sir? Okay. Well, we can pretend this is like nice nightmare mode because that's how we play this game.
Oh,
that's fair.
I don't know if it went faster though, because the footsteps didn't go faster when it came down the stairs, but it was also ending its hunt when it came down by me.
Well, it may have gone faster when it came down the stairs and it was close to me, but
where were you hiding though? Like where?
I was hiding in the laundry room. So I was hiding in the laundry room, which was right next to the dots.
But I was downstairs, and it was making my way to me, but didn't go faster, because that would hit another set of dots in the camera, wouldn't it?
Yeah, but when it was right on the other side of the wall from me, when I was in the laundry room, I heard a lot of movement, and I thought it was him bouncing a ball. Like, he threw a ball, and the ball was bouncing and hitting off of stuff, but it could have been faster footprints.
Okay.
So I don't... Maybe the Raiju... I don't...
Hey, Adam. Dead people can see writing. Can you see if we have writing?
If we have writing,
put the yellow cup on top of the keyboard.
Yeah, because you can see writing if you're dead. See, it's screwing with those lights, but... You said you didn't get fingerprints, though, right?
I didn't see any fingerprints. Our sanity drains profess too, so I'm honestly kind of thinking Yuri.
That's what I'm gonna think, too. I didn't see it. Just a sanity dropper. I mean, not yet, yokai. Yokai? How can it be a yokai if we have... What's our...
Wait, it can be a yokai. We have dots and orbs. Yeah. No. Well, I guess it was next to me because it was in the...
It did talk saying right in the book. It did get mad at me. It got mad, but I don't know if it hunted or not because I said it. Because I did say right in the book, I saw you walk by it right in the book.
What does a fae do?
No writing?
Oh.
Yes, writing? No writing.
So upon entering the location, defensive and agile.
All right, put the cup on the table if there was writing.
What do you want me to do if there's no writing?
Okay, no writing.
All right. Okay. I'm
going to
say...
No writing. Yeah. There's no fingerprints, so I'm treating Yuri, Yokai, or Raichu.
I'm going to say a Yuri.
I think I'm going to go Yuri, too. And maybe Yokai, but I'm going to go Yuri on this one.
All I'm thinking it's either Raichu or Yuri, but I'm going to go with Yuri.
All right, let's go. I'm going with Yuri. I'm going with trash.
Nope, because I die every single time.
All right, do you have Yuri?
Yep.
Here we go.
I got Raichu.
This is how nightmare mode is played. You get two pieces of evidence and have to judge it on the ghost sections.
Yes!
I must have heard footprints.
Yes! I got it right! I was every time y'all said
you guessed it?
Every time y'all said Raichu, I was trying to throw the cup down like, yes, yes, Raichu! And I couldn't remember where the EMF reader thing was on the wall, so I was trying to, I thought it was there, so that's why I was hitting the wall with the cup. I thought that's where the EMF reader was.
Ow,
because
my earballs.
Sorry. Because this type of ghost kills me first every single time. Every time he kills me super quick, like within the first 5 minutes, and I'm dead. And so,
all right. So the next time Adam dies, it's a Raichu.
Yes.
Got it. Sounds good to me.
And you were right. Like, he sped up as soon as he got by the dots or whatever. And so,
yeah.
I don't know. I want to call sus Raichu. I'm not saying you're wrong, but I want to call sus Raichu. I want to call sus on that, Raichu. Well, just because it would have sped up down the stairs, and it didn't, but it sped up by you. So it's an inconsistent Raichu.
Wait, why would it have sped up down? But it did speed up down the stairs because he was over by the kitchen door when he died.
No, when I put the dots in the camera down when I was hiding underneath the stairs, it didn't speed up down going down the stairs.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why it was. For me, it was too inconsistent. I'm not saying you're wrong. For me, it was just too inconsistent to be a Raichu.
It looked like he despawned right when he hit the stairs. I didn't follow him down. As soon as he hit the stairs, he disappeared from my ghost vision.
Oh, maybe that's why. I don't know, bro. All I know was it was Susurrini. But yeah, that's literally how you play Nightmare, though.
Oh, sorry.
But
yeah, it's awful.
The worst part about Nightmare, though, is the ghost can kill everyone in one foul swoop, though.
Really?
Dying does not end the hunt.
No, it does not.
It actually makes it longer.
It does.
Oh. Oh, wow. I didn't even know what
fucking
mode
awful
we've been playing on.
We could do Nightmare in, like, you know, Tanglewood. They usually have some pretty good hiding spots there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we would all die.
Well,
I would definitely die.
I would die too. It's fine. I'd be yelling at the. No, it would be the freaking Diohin where you can't hide from it.
Oh, fuck.
Dead.
I do not want one of those. Every time that gets crossed out, I get so happy.
Bro, you should have seen it because we always do, like. So, this is what we do. We're terrible ghost hunters. We do one hiding, one loops, and then we have two playing Banshee Roulette.
Nice. Okay. It's a little difficult to cross out some of those different types, but sure.
Shh, it's fine. We have salt next to us, so we see footprints for a wraith. It's fine. It's fine.
Whatever you say, Bruin.
The problem is I'm...
Oh, that's crucifix. Oh, okay. EMS there. It's the one with the crucifix board.
Oh. I mean, that
would have
been close
enough.
Sounds
like a them problem. Okay. Cruci 25. Smudge. Okay, pretty cool. What house are we on?
This is Edgefield.
Yeah, I'm pretty good
getting
the sanity
loop
down.
Come on. Where do I loop in this house? Where do I loop? Car? No, I can't loop car.
That's just it. You don't.
No, table. Kitchen table, you loop.
Right.
I think you can loop the kitchen table. Actually, no. Car? Shoot, right. I got the wrong house room. Hey, ghost.
How old are you?
Do you want to go on a date? Ghost, you
Where
suck.
Are you? Oh,
ghost,
hey.
Kill Austin. Hi, Austin. Ghost,
twerk,
kill Austin.
Twerk for it. Twerk it.
Twerk. Come on, ghost, twerk. Put your thing down, flip it, and reverse it. It did not put its thing down or reverse it.
The garage by the clock is not safe. And that's spelled C-H-A-U-L-K, so don't think you have a dirty mind. You perps.
Don't try to act like you can read my mind.
Sir, lights on.
I totally did, though.
Hey, ghost, can you show me a sign?
Preferably kill Austin or Adam.
Preferably, you can kill me too if you want.
I don't think I put anything in this game. Where are you? Can you give Adam a sign? Can you touch Austin's booty?
Smack it! Where are you?
The only open space really that closet?
No, there's two open closets in
here
too.
Okay. Smack that all on the floor, smack that.
Alright, I'm been in the basement. I don't think it's down in the basement.
Okay.
Do we have a semicircle in there?
Semicircle? No, I don't think so. I was getting lower temps than just the main floor of, like, the hallway. Just over here, like, 8 degrees.
Where are you?
Where? Here?
Where are you?
Right here, I'm, like, 3 degrees.
It's gonna be kitchen, then. Or dining 4 degrees. Sorry.
Okay, it's somewhere over here is where I've been getting the lower stuff. Let me...
Ghosty, where's your cursed object, Ghosty? Oh, it's a music
box. Oh, it's a music box.
I'm gonna throw the EMF there.
Watch it or say it's at 60. Watch it. One ghost can hunt at 60, so just watch
it. I'm getting 3 degrees.
We have fingerprints. Fingerprints.
Fingerprints. All right.
Coming in with a camera, Doc.
All right. Can you write in this book? Can you write in the book, please? Can you just tell me your... Can you tell me your thoughts and feelings? Don't worry, I won't share it. Just... If you can just draw me a unicorn.
But it touched the door to the garage.
What was that?
It touched the door to the garage.
Watch that then.
Are you here? Where are you?
We have ghost orbs right by Adam's head.
Sweet.
So, Banshee Obake Hantu. Okay.
So, it can't be a spirit box.
Banshee will be... Hold on.
Can't be ghost riding.
Oh,
we have fingerprints. Fingerprints. Breathing temps.
Breathing temps, you said?
Yep, I saw my breath.
Alright, Hantu then.
Hantu, let's go. Well, it's gonna suck. It's gonna hunt faster in cold areas and hunt slower in other areas. So, yeah.
Good.
That's all I got for y'all. Alright, I'm just gonna smudge and I guess, I don't know, have upstairs for the sanity. If someone wants to cleanse.
I'll clench.
Clench? Someone wants to cleanse and then... living room. Okay. By the table. I would like to go upstairs and get my sanity, but the problem is that hunt coming back down, you're gonna get hunted.
Oh, yeah.
Ew, 42 for
me. Austin, go in and tell me if that laundry room is safe, and I can just sit my ass in that laundry room.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Here goes the vent.
It was a ghost event. I tried to take a picture of it. I don't think I got it, though.
Anything in the laundry room? Working his vibe?
Not really. You could maybe hide in the laundry room, but it'd be hard.
Alright, so we're thinking... we could do a group huddle upstairs.
We could. Okay.
All right. Do you want to bring a smudge into Austin? So at least we can get back in there.
Let me grab a photo of the...
All right, Adam, you're going to come with us. You're going to be our third closet buddy.
All right.
Don't worry. Nothing creepy happens in a closet. Oh.
Oh, that's all good.
Oh.
Unless you're Austin.
Generally a safe space, right?
Yeah, you just have to make sure you hold the door closed. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Pull the door closed. Come in, I'm holding this one closed. Come in. Hurry. Come in, close the door, hold it.
Okay. Did I turn my... Right at Austin's crotch. This is awful. I don't know how to hold.
You like it?
I don't know how to hold things close. So I grab the door and I'm just staring at your crotch. This is my face.
Wonderful. Best crotch ever.
This is how you both get us killed. We'll have this conversation over a crotch.
Yeah, that's how you do it. It's over.
Wait, stay in here. No, stay in here. I'm waiting.
So how do I hold...
Let me in!
Oh, sorry, that was me. So is there...
Stay here till Sandy's done. Hold on. Our Sandy's good, so we can either go or wait till after another hunt, because we have a grace period, but I think we missed it.
We probably missed it.
So hold the door.
Yeah.
Turn your light off!
It's coming.
Go.
Done.
Oh, let me turn on my light. Oh, I'm lost. Fuck.
You get it?
You can make it.
Yeah!
Nailed it. Yeah!
Wait, did I literally smudge leaving and I got the smudge objective? That's funny.
Yep. You sure
did. That's fantastic.
Crucifix.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I just smudged it because I'm like, get away from me.
So we just need to throw a crucifix down or what's...
You can definitely go do that. I'm all set. Crucifixes are terrible. They're big hit or misses.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you can
not?
If you want to take pills and do it. It's just they're big hits or misses.
Holy
a lot of
them. But I wouldn't take the pills because it's going to have to hunt. So.
Yeah, but you run the risk of having to run upstairs, though.
Yeah.
Or you can hide behind doors now. If you know how to hide behind a door in the laundry room, you could make it out.
Yeah, this is my second time playing. Like, I've watched people play, but... Yeah, I'm nowhere near that skill.
Like, if you know, like, Austin, if you know how to hide behind a door, you can do it. You can
I do.
But the problem
is
you need
to...
All right, you take Adam with you, because he can put him, you can smudge him, and you can run to a door.
Yeah. All right, let's do it.
That'll be your best goal.
So...
All right, have fun, you too.
All right.
Watch you die.
All right.
Who has a head cam on? I love it. I'm going to watch it in full motion.
Alright, so I just... Is this where it's at?
Just throw it on the ground? Yeah, just throw it on the ground. Alright, let's go hide upstairs again.
Okay.
Bruin, we're gonna hide upstairs. Let us know when
it... How do I turn this off?
You're at zero activity. Zero activity. Zero activity.
Alright. So, is there, like, a specific way that I have to hold this? Like, do I have to, like, just click on it? Or do I have to, like, kind of lick away?
You just click and hold.
Still zero.
Like, pull it. Pull it like you're closing the door and then just hold it closed like that.
Okay.
Zero.
So basically I have to look sideways?
Zero for one full minute?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
I usually look down.
Or else you'd be...
Like all...
Okay.
Austin, you're at zero sanity, so watch that. It's hunting.
Can I feel like...
And not prevent a hunt, though.
Oh shit, that thing sounds fast as hell.
Ghost walked right past it. You're gonna have to put it right by the door. Ghost stopped hunting.
Let's go.
It literally walked right over, like past it to the side. So you may want to put it by the thing.
Okay.
Put it where?
I used my smudge because I don't think I got my light off in time.
Alright, we can go back and move it. I don't know where the other. Where's the other crucifix?
Touch it. I only grabbed the one. I only saw one on the wall over here. I'm going through my inventory. I don't see anything.
Yeah, I did something with it. I might have put it in there. But...
Literally, what happened was a ghost. Literally, you know, see like the archway that's open. It walked right through the archway, but dodged your crucifix.
Oh, of course it did.
Oh.
Ah, right? Fuck it. I'm good. I'm good to go.
Yeah. I'm good.
Yeah.
So we got the haunt 2. Right.
Yep. Let's do it.
Woo! I survived.
Yeah.
Two for three now.
When you're first starting out, 2 for 3 is not bad at all.
No. All right, y'all. I have to go walk Lester and then go to sleep. Because it's 11 o'clock because it's that time for me.
Well, you know what? Stop living on the East Coast.
You know, I would love that, but like, you know, kind of broke.
Well,
that's because you're living on the East Coast. That's why you're broke.
Yeah.
I know. Literally, though. Exactly. Literally. All right, y'all. If you're still on after, I may join. I just don't want to hold y'all up.
All right. Have fun. She's gone.
That's
she's going to have her pet Lester for me, but that's okay. You know, whatever. All right.
Let's see. Discover what? Repel? Oh, yeah, I'm not good with the smudge stuff. Apparently, EMF reader. Okay.
Oh, we can do that. That's easy.
Okay, so a couple smudge sticks.
Oh, cleanse it with a smudge stick. Okay. Those should be relatively easy. We can do that.
Okay. I guess I'll do...
I got an EMF and a book.
Okay, I got spirit and thermo.
All right.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Turn this on.
Did I get the key? Yeah, I got it.
All right, let's see. 5 degrees already, right up front.
Well, you have to turn breaker off. It'll be
cold. Okay. I guess I'll do some spirit box till the power comes on. Where are you?
All right, power's on, but it's gonna take a minute to warm up the house.
How old are you? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you? What is your name?
Ooh.
EMF reading over here, but by the master bedroom door.
Are you friendly?
I'm gonna go get a UV light.
Do you want to hurt me? Are you friendly? Are you here? Where are you? Ooh, I got 1 degree where you put the stuff over here. Not freezing yet. I'm gonna check the basement.
Okay. Oh, we got fingerprints.
Ooh, it got 0.1. So it's more likely right here, but I'm just gonna check basement real quick.
Alright.
Ooh, those creaks. Yeah, it's not regular temps in the basement, so it's more likely where you found the EMF reading.
Yeah, it seems like it's in the living room, if that's where you got super cold temperatures.
Yeah, almost freezing right here.
How about in the master bedroom? What's the temperature in there?
Is this the master?
Yeah, that's the master.
Ooh, freezing. -1. -3.
All right. Then it's in here.
Where are you?
All right,
I'm just going to drop this. There we go. Just...
That works.
All right. I got to check my sanity. Did you say you got EMF-5, or is it just a higher reading?
No, it was an EMF-2.
Okay, so right now it's just freezing temps and fingerprints?
Yep.
Crouch. Oh, here. There we go.
All right, I'm going to go look for orbs. The mimic is an option, so it could still be that. But...
Oh. Is it E? Yeah, okay. I got to remember where I did myself. So fingerprints, freezing temps. Oh, I see what you're talking about, the mimic. So what are we looking for? I don't think it... All right, if it's Spirit Box, it's the Mimic, but I haven't gotten anything with the Spirit Box. So it's definitely not dots.
It's definitely not dots?
Yeah, if I do dots, all of them disappear. So definitely not dots projector.
Okay.
So ghost writing... Ghost Orb, Spirit Box, or EMF.
Okay.
Do we have a spirit book in there? Or not spirit, a journal, whatever. Is it a spirit book? I forget.
Ghost book?
I forget.
Sure, we'll call it a spirit book.
Well, a spirit book, ghost writing, okay. But there's a book in there already?
Yeah, there's a book in there.
Oh, I don't need this.
Surprisingly enough, I don't see orbs, which would count out 2 ghosts, if that's the case.
Let's see.
Because the mimic would have orbs, too.
I guess I'll grab a smudge stick. I don't want to light it. What's my sign?
Oh, yeah, if you want to go light that up in the master bedroom, that's one of the things we have to do anyway.
Should I put the cross down or no? Because that'll delay the.
I'll bring a ladder in for you for the smudge stick. If you want to take in the smudge stick.
I'll just drop this.
I'll bring in the other cross.
I'll just drop this. It's super close.
Yeah.
So is that right? I've never used the cross before. Just chunk it there?
Yep, that's right.
Are you here?
Yeah, just chunk it on the ground.
Where are you?
Here's a lighter on the bed.
Oh, I got it.
Right there if you want it.
Oh, shoot. I already lit it. Oh, what? Oh.
Oh, that's right.
Because I have my use and binding, pick up and use on the same thing. When I picked it up, it just... Well, then.
Automatically lit it.
Yep.
That's good to know.
All right.
Don't have as much stick in your hand.
Yeah. Well.
All right.
Well, I mean, this is useless.
Well, it's not entirely useless. You smudged the room, so.
Oh, okay.
That's at least one of them. That's one of the objectives.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. While this is being chased. Okay, so we've done everything except the
final. Figure out what it is and then smudge it while it's chasing us.
Wait. You said you. Well, I'll just grab another EMF thing.
Yeah, might as well.
And then you said you already have a book in there?
Yeah, there's a book, but if you want to bring another one, we can put it on the other side of the room, and it will help increase the odds.
Oh, shoot. All right, let's see.
Did you take a look at our sanity by any chance?
Mine was high. I think I was like 70%.
Yeah, you're on 60. We're just below 50%, so it could hunt. We have 2 crucifixes, though, so I'm not super worried. I'll probably take some pills anyway.
Can you write in the book? Hey, can you write in the journal, please? Are you here? Where are you? Can you write in the book? Can you please write in the book? The hell just went off?
Oh, I turned on the, glow stick.
Is that what? Because my EMF just went off for a brief second.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was over here.
But never mind.
I don't know what I was looking at, though. I just walked by the camera. I looked. Was that? Yeah, okay. Oh, you got. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Holy cow.
Yeah, when they walk through. Oh, that's all the pictures. When they walk through salt, you can get pictures of footprints. Oh, we need to find the bone and the
cursed item. He was just right here. I saw him for a second. At least I thought I did.
Oh.
Because that he just stepped in that. Oh, I got two. Where are you? Okay. All right.
I'm going to go grab another camera and.
All right, I guess I'm going to take some pills. I've been in here for a while. All right, I'm going to come in and take some pills.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah, 66. That looks good.
All right, so it's orbs, EMF 5, or...
Ghostwriting.
Okay.
Come on. Just how you... Oh. Is that the other view that you have in there?
Yeah. That's the one from the door into the hallway. Master bedroom. Yeah.
Alright,
I'm gonna go look for the bone and the cursed item.
Okay.
We'll see.
I'll see if they wrote on there, and I guess I'll just... I mean, the EMF 5 doesn't have to be in the room, right? It can be around it.
It's, yeah, anything that it interacts with could throw it. I think it'll mostly interact with stuff around the room, though.
Okay. Can you write in the book? Come on. Put you on the bed here. Can you write in the book, please? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you?
Oh, I heard the door.
Can you write in the book? Are you here? Are you friendly? Do you like Dora the Explorer? Where are you hiding? Okay. Where are you? Are you here? Okay. All right. I'm just... Shoot. Where's my sanity at? Alright, I'm gonna look for some damn orbs. Wow. Alright, let me see. Whoop. Ghosty ghost, what we got? Jin, demon, Hantu, mimic. Jin, demon, Hantu. Lower temperatures allow Hantu to move at faster speeds, move slower and warmer. The cold seems to make more aggressive. I don't know if that's Jin. Jin will travel at faster speeds if victim is far away. Turning off the location's power source. I don't think that's it. Demon. I didn't look at demon. Initiate hunts more often than other ghosts. Demons fears crucifix and will be less aggressive near one. I don't think that's the case. And with the mimic, we're unsure what this ghost is capable of. Be careful. Several reports have noted ghost orb sightings near mimics. I mean, heck. So I know it's probably not. Don't believe it's the. Did I do haunt two? Could be the haunt two. Don't think it's the mimic. Let's see. So if it's not ghost orbs, then it's demon gen. I don't know. Do I see ghost orbs yet? Any ghost orbs? Hmm. This is tough. We already... Well, that was my flashlight. I thought I saw ghost orbs, but I didn't. It was my flashlight. Oh. Wait, is that? Yeah. Let me get a camera. Shoot. Nope, nope, here we go. I've went everywhere with this dang spirit box. Didn't see anything with spirit box. Where's my sanity? Oh my gosh. Is it just because I was staring at your dead body? Why is it dropping so much? Nope, nope. Hope you don't mind. I'm just going to pop all these. Wow. Back up to 91. Alright. It's going to hunt me as soon as I walk in, isn't it? Alright. Get the fuck out of here! Holy shit! I thought that door was about to close on me. Now, maybe I can piss him off a little bit, see if he'll show some stuff. What's the name? I didn't have that. What's Benjamin Manson? Anything? Yeah, I see that. Benjamin Manson! Do you have a grudge against me? Benjamin Manson! You can't get me, neener, neener, neener. Benjamin Manson! I ain't stepping one foot inside there, you crazy. Alright. Alright, let me just check. What do I gotta do? Smudge stick? So it's not... Don't see any ghost orbs. Didn't get spirit box. Let me take in the spirit box again. Let me get a smudge stick. Ah, crap. Nope, nope. Drop, drop. All right. All right, so I gotta... repel while it's chasing me. That's great. All right, and I already took in all the equipment. Wonderful, I'm an idiot. Let me see if I can do this. Yep, before I do, well, I guess, oh, I dropped the lighter. All right. Can you write in the book? Benjamin Manson, can you write in the book? Benjamin Manson, you're fucking with me. I don't appreciate that. The hell is opening? Is that you? Oh, dirty water. Okay. Why am I taking all this stuff in? There, just throw that in for the time being. All right. Still nothing in the ghost journals. Ah, screw it. I'm thinking maybe an EMF reader? I'll throw this back in there. Where are you? Sucks that I can't have all the other stuff. See ghost orbs yet? Nothing. It's ridiculous. I might just have to call it. Oh. Keep on forgetting what I bound my things to. Can you write in the book, please? And this guy's fucking with me. Hearing doors open. Can I not get in here? Damn. Still two. Oh shit! Oh, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Benjamin Manson, you suck. Fuck you. Damn it. Gosh! The hell? Holy shit! Nope, nope, not signing up with this. Sorry, Austin. Screw that. Dude just screamed in my ear. Screw that. Alright, hope you're here. Oh shoot, I'm supposed to be talking in this, I think, in order for you to hear me. Well... Forgot about that. Dude screened my ear. Got to EMF 4. I'm not getting any writings. No ghost orbs. No spirit box. I'm thinking it's EMF. I'm thinking it's the EMF. I got some pictures for you. I'm just... Let's see, for the djinn, travel at faster speed if its victim is far away. Let's see, something about the djinn's territorial ghost will attack when threatened. It has also been known to be able to travel at significant speed. The phantom is ghost possessed a living thing around it. Call it something. It will drop your sanity considerably faster. Taking a photo of the phantom will make it temporarily disappear. I haven't seen anything like that. Let's see, the haunt two. Rare ghost that thrives in the coldest climates. The cold seems to make them more aggressive and empowered. More times to allow the haunt to move faster in speeds. Haunt to move slower in warm areas. Don't think it's that. What was the other one? So the djinn, that, the mimic. Mimic is the elusive, mysterious copycat mirrors traits. Okay, several reports have... Yeah, I mean... What do we... I mean, hell. I'm going with djinn. I don't know if that's right or not. I'm going to close it out. If I go in there again, I am dead. All right, we're leaving.
Welcome back.
You were
yes!
Nice.
Oh my god.
All right, hang on, I gotta buy a bunch of shit. You wanna do a farmhouse?
I'm down for whatever. Heck, I can even do the prison or the school and just be like, you know what? Just it's like, yeah, it might take us a while to find it, but
yeah. Ooh, actually, you know what? No, we haven't. I haven't done a prison in a long time. Fuck it, let's do it.
All right,
we're gonna do a prison. We will probably, definitely, most likely die, but that's okay.
Yeah. All right.
You don't need to apologize. Oh.
Here we go.
All right, here's the prison.
All right, so.
Ooh, these the motion sensor, smudge. Oh, smudge wall's chasing. Never mind. EMF. We could do two of those pretty easily.
So.
All right, we should probably both take an EMF just because that's the easiest way to find it.
Okay.
So
I got.
And I'm gonna take this.
I'll take a thermometer because those are my two go-tos: are the EMF and the wait. Oh dang! I grabbed a spirit box, not an EMF.
Nice.
All right, my bad. There we go. All
right. Okay. I haven't been on this map since they did some of the updates, so I have no idea if it's changed at all.
And I, of course, did not grab the key.
Oh, good, it's snowing.
Oh, it is? Oh, shit.
Fuck. Oh, I grabbed it. I grabbed it.
Oh, so is that gonna, that's gonna throw off this thing, isn't it?
The temperatures, yeah.
Alright. Putting on EMF. Like, will it just work just normally, or is there like a box thing we have to turn on here?
For the power? Yeah, we still have to find the power box.
Okay. Where's that gonna be at?
Oh shit, I forgot to look at the map. It's probably upstairs.
Oh, found the stairs.
Yeah, there's another set right by the front door.
I am gonna get lost.
Oh look, there's the bone. So that's good.
Oh, cool. Disgusting. Hey. Here we go. Look. We got conjugal physics. Yeah, that's not showing me anything. Is that just snow I saw up in here? Alright, nothing at the dean's office.
I found the power breaker. It's in the... it was in the office.
All right, so where are the places to hide in this thing?
That's a really good question.
So just find a room, duck in, and pray?
Pretty much, yeah. The doors to each of the cells do completely block line of sight, though, unless they change that. So you can use those to hide.
Okay. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if the power's doing much. I'm getting 4 degrees in the mess hall. Or the break room. Or whatever this is. I'm on the second floor, though. I'll need to go down to floor one. Shoot. 2 degrees up here. I think it's in the cafeteria. I guess that's what I meant to say.
Alright, I'm on the ground floor of the cafeteria.
Oh, shoot. I don't know. I got 1 degree, right, or 0.8. Where I'm at now.
I mean, it's also going to take a minute to
warm up this place.
Up, especially with it snowing outside.
Those your footsteps I'm hearing?
Probably.
All right.
Where are you?
Where is this? The warden's office. It's in the warden's office.
Oh, then that probably was not my footsteps.
Okay. Yeah, upstairs warden's office. I'm going.
Okay. I'm checking sanity really quick. Oh, we're...
Yeah, definitely the warden.
Warden's office?
Definitely warden's office. I got down to like 1 degree Celsius, and everywhere else I'm at like 10 degrees. And I was hearing footsteps by me while I was up there too. I'm almost back to the truck.
Okay, I just threw my book in. When you say the warden's office, you're talking about like the small office with the breaker box in it, right?
I mean, it was when you go up the stairs, you just go straight, and I closed the gates behind me. It said warden office on it. Like, I looked at the nameplate, and it said warden's office on it.
Okay. I was thinking of a different office. Okay. I know what you're talking about now.
I should have dropped one of these things there, the EMF reader. I always bring everything back, and it's like, oh man.
If you're certain that it's in there, you can drop your EMF reader here. I've got one upstairs already that we can grab really quick.
Yeah, I'm almost positive it's there. I'm pretty positive. I guess I'm gonna grab a cam.
Alright, I'll grab a dots and...
Yeah, like, I don't get it. Yeah, because on the camera thing, it's automatically on when I have it this... Like, it automatically turns on. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what she was talking about when you have to turn the camera on. You haven't had to do that for a long time.
I've never done it.
I know you're lying. I've never had to turn on a camera. I don't know what you're smoking. You smoking something, girl.
Well, I'm not saying she's wrong, but I've died with the camera in my hand and was just like, oh, okay. And you're like, hey, great placement. I'm like, good, because the thing killed me. I hear it. What the fuck? Where is it? I hear it. Did you shut the door?
Over.
I didn't even see anything flickering.
It only does it if you're in close proximity to it.
Okay. I just ran back to the front and I was like, why is the door locked? Because I could just hear him.
Yeah. I mean, if you can hear it, it's probably hunting. Like, if you hear the talking or the moaning or anything like that.
Yeah, I thought you were fucking with me for a second. I thought you were going to... I was like, haha, funny, funny.
It chain hunted because it was locked again when I got downstairs. It's hunting. It's hunting. Motherfucker's aggressive.
Damn it! Dang it, dang it, dang it! Yep. Let's see, what do we got here? It got fast when it was near me, right? Alright, definitely not a wrath. Let's see. Marilyn's in the dark, turning the lights on around the Marilyn's lower. No. It's a shade. No, definitely easy to find. Hunt more often. It might be a demon. Smudge, okay. Onis are when people are nearby, haven't seen moving objects that are more active when people.
Which one?
Dang it, it's Oni. I say Oni, demon.
Okay.
What did I say? The demon? He was hunting pretty quick. Or the Thay, they will weaken over time, make them weaker, slower, and less aggressive. Upon any location, they will become active, defensive, and agile. No. Let's see. Ghosts purify the most hidden prey before stalking them into exhaustion.
For no particular reason at all, I'm guessing Oni, and then that'll be it. Oh, actually, no, I'm going to guess Mimic for no reason. And then I'll see you back to the thing.
I'm gonna say demon. Probably Oni though. Stay! Dang it! Oh, I was like contemplating that. I was contemplating. Yeah, I turned off my light and I got stuck in a corner and I was just like, oh man. Like, as soon as I flickered it on, I was just like, where am I? Where's happening? I hear the ghost getting louder, and I was like, and I'm dead.
I'm fucked. I definitely know that feeling. Weird. It's like, and I'm fucked. There's nothing I can do. I'm just going to stand here and wait for the sweet release of death. Do you want to do, like, do you want to end on a willow or a tanglewood?
Anything that's not...
Tanglewood's what we started on today, but... And then willow's the other house that I like a lot.
Yeah, let's do that one then.
All right. Let's do that.
If I die in the first 15, like 5 minutes or 15 seconds, then it's a Raiju.
It's a Raiju. Yeah. Yep. The next time you die, I'm just going to instantly guess Raiju. I don't care if we've already ruled it out as an option. I'm still guessing Raiju.
Like, I don't know what it is with that thing, but it... Well, I need to write it up. Sorry.
No worries.
It just wants me.
Right? We've arrived. Check this. All right. Oh, cleanse the area with a smudge stick, blow out a candle, and witness a ghost event. We could do all three of those pretty easily.
Whoop.
All right. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. The breaker is in the basement, so I'll go turn that on first.
I'm just lighting these candles, and
nice.
I'll get
as long as you don't light the smudge stick, we're good.
Oh, did I not? Oh, did I still have a lighter? Yep. Okay. I keep on forgetting what I. There we go. Oh, we got it right back in its spot. Sweet. Do I have a camera? A flashlight?
Nailed it.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. Alright.
Alright, ready?
And of course, I did not grab the key.
Oh, I grabbed it.
Awesome.
I got it. We're good. Alright, so no music box.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Can you blow out the candle? Can you blow out the candle? I'm gonna leave it right here. Just blow that out. Just like that.
Summoning circles in the basement.
Okay. Is the power.
And the breaker's now on.
Okay. I know you just turned the breaker on, but I'm getting 7 degrees down here.
Okay. It's good to know.
Dang, these stairs are creaky as hell. Oh.
Yep.
I got 8 degrees here in the hall. Can you blow out the candle? I need to grab something else. Oh, 4 degrees in the entry. 4 degrees. Oh, 1 degree. It's here.
Okay. I hate entry ghosts.
Yeah, it is right here. Well, let me go grab the candle. Oh, I got freezing temps just for blip.
Oh, yeah, freezing temps in here. I see my breath. It's definitely in here, though.
Blow out the candle. Can you blow out the candle? Blow it out. Blow it out. Man, that last time I asked to blow out the candle, it was like instant.
It was like, yes, please.
All right, oh.
Give me that candle.
Okay. Well, it's like negative degrees out here, but I don't know if that's going to, on that one up to 11. It's probably since I moved it when it was in negative.
It's definitely freezing in the front room because I saw my breath.
All right. Evidence freezing. Here we go. We'll get a spirit box. I'll get an EMF. We're going to throw. You know what? Screw it.
I'm gonna go look for the bone and take a picture of the.
That works out. I'm gonna just start loading up the entryway with a bunch of stuff like dots and whatever.
Okay. Can you check the.
Activities at a 3? Your sanity is a 60%. There was a small spike to 4, but it's hovering at 3. That's for the activity level, and you're at 60% sanity. Okay, 1%, 1 activity. Okay, so it looks like you're good.
Yeah, there are no fingerprints, and I looked at a bunch of doors that it was touching. All right. So
no activity.
I think we can rule that out.
Well, I heard something go off for a blip.
Yeah, I heard the EMF. Alright, I got a bone and a summoning circle.
Alright, well, apparently you witnessed a ghost event. I guess that little blip was a ghost event when it went spiked to from 3 to 4.
Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna smudge the area really quick.
Sounds good. I got a camera in there. All right, I think I saw an orb, but I'm not sure if it
was an orb.
Maybe I don't know if it was a smudge or an orb.
No, I think I saw an orb too. Yep, I definitely saw.
Oh, yep, I see it. Okay.
But it could be a mimic, so I wouldn't put it in there yet. Let's try to rule out mimic first.
Okay. So definitely, there's orbs. I don't know if it's a mimic though. Oh, I see, because freezing temps could be that. Got the dots, got the camera. Do we have a book in there? Do we have a spirit box?
I haven't tried a spirit box yet.
All right, I got a spirit box in my hand. All right, we can just
take some pills,
venture around. Oh, yeah.
All right.
I'll grab some salt in a... Yeah, it's just a stagnant 3.
Do you want to hurt us? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
Oh, that's an event. I booked it out. Fuck that.
I just panicked and like ran away.
Alrighty then. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Let me grab a... Do I have a... Grab a camera. Oh shit, he's dead. Where'd you die at? Oh, son of a bitch. Well, I guess he's not gonna miss any of these. Woohoo, popping pills. That was quick. It didn't even hunt for long. Damn, thought that's what I heard. Let's see. I gotta find his body. Oh, is the breaker off again? Where the hell did he go? He must have went upstairs. All right, not seeing any of that stuff. Let me check my sanity real quick before I go any further. Might just pop the rest of the pills. Wow, no activity. Yeah, let me pop one more pill. Come on, pick it up. Wait, is there a second floor to this one? No, there's the basement. Oh no, it's just one floor. Okay. Where the hell did he go? Alright. Where's the dog? Doggy. Where are you, doggy? Are you saying like spirit box or something? Oh, Here's your flashlight. Where's your body? Dude, I don't see your body. It's not on my screen if it's over here. I see your flashlight, though. Here, I'll take a picture. I don't see anything there if that's where you're at. But I do see that. Are you... Did you... Go out... Who a telescope? Did your body out here somewhere? No, dude. I have no clue, dude. I do not see your body. Yeah, I know you're supposed to be right here, but all I see is your camera. I did not see any fingerprints at all, and screw going down to the basement because I could just get stuck down there. I don't know. All right, I'm gonna say no fingerprints. So if there's no fingerprints, it can't be a mimic. So I'm gonna put ghost orbs on there. So we got Revenant, Yuri, and Onryo, which that means if I can see something on the DOTS projector, that gives me a Yuri, but I haven't. Spirit box means it's an Onryo. Anything with, okay, can't be EMF-5 if I'm going with that there's no fingerprints. Ghost writing, so I need ghost writing, spirit box, or DOTS. Alright, ghost writing, spirit box, or DOTS. I got the, seeing if I see anything on the DOTS projector. I haven't seen anything on the DOTS projector either. I'm looking. I don't see anything on the DOTS projector. And nothing on the DOTS projector over here that I'm seeing. Were you pointing to a journal, maybe? I'm gonna throw this down, because, I mean, there's that. I'm going to have to change that to drop. And not that. That's just weird on my fingers. Okay, I don't see anything on the DOTS. Or wait. No, I don't. Do I need to turn night vision off? Yeah, I'm trying to turn night vision off. Swap camera. Is the night vision mess? Okay, there we go. Is the night vision messing it up? I don't know. Well, all right, so I mean, if I don't, I gotta try spirit box or ghost writing. Where's my sanity at? 66 here. Take the last pill. I don't know. Oh, damn it. I forgot I have to have something in my hand. All right. Ghost writing. What did I say? Oh, spirit box. And spirit box, I think, is already in there. Where are you? Can you write in this book? Can you write in the journal? Got a footprint. Where are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? How old are you?
How old are you? All right, I don't think it's Spirit Box. Is it right? Can you write in the journal? I don't know. I am stumped. And honestly, I'm just going to call it. All right. Deduction phase right now. All right. Freezing temperatures, definitely. Ghost orbs, yes, but you were saying it could have possibly been a mimic, but I could not find any fingerprints, which ruled that out. But now I'm wondering if there could have been mimics. Or not mimics, fingerprints, because he stepped somewhere. So hold on. All right. If we say it's ghost orbs, Revenant, Yuri, Hantu, and Ryan. All right. Hantu, lower temperature allows the Hantu to move faster speeds. I mean, you just got stuck in that corner. I don't think he had anywhere to go, so like, it's hard for me to say if it was that. Yuri, last one was a Yuri. So who knows? Maybe this is a Yuri as well as trying to find people's sanity. How's my sanity? I mean, I was in there long, but I don't think that's it. Your sanity seemed to be fine. Hantu, Onryan. Oh, that's right. It's slower. Onryan. Extinguishing flame can cause Onryan to attack. I mean, it still hasn't blown out the dang candle. So, it makes me not want to think it's that. Are you throwing something? Okay, I see. All right, I'm following. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay, there's the doggy. Is it the EMF? If it's EMF, just chunk something against the wall. Okay, so it is EMF. So then, freezing temps, EMF. So what are we looking at? All right, let me. Okay, Jin, Shade, Oni, Twins. All right, so I'm gonna give you. All right, top left of this thing, Jin. Top right, you think it's Shade. Bottom left, you think it's Oni. Bottom right, you think it's Twins. Throw it at the whiteboard if it's none of those. Basically, I just went down from the top to the bottom from of the list. Okay, top right, so Shade. Throw it at the top right again if you think it's Shade. Okay, cool. Shade. I'm down with that. The heck is a Shade? Shades are much harder to find. Ghosts will not enter your haunt if there's multiple people near. Okay, you were alone. I get that. Even the everything was when you were. Well, no, we were both together in the doorway. But hey, I'm cool with that. Shade it is. If you're ready to go, I guess smack that picture against the whiteboard. Awesome. All right. There we go. A Yuri again.
Correct. Yeah. Dang it. I was thinking it couldn't be a Yuri because I didn't see dots or orbs. It hunted, and I was in the worst spot imaginable. I was in that front corner of the room. I was up, like, by the couch.
Yeah, I didn't.
When it started hunting, there was no escaping that.
I mean, I didn't.
And then I panicked and ran into the corner and died.
Yeah, I saw your flashlight and everything, but I couldn't see a body.
That's weird. The body showed on my screen. It was laying in front of the plant on my screen.
It was. I saw the.
Yeah.
It's
in the picture that you took, but you didn't get credit for it. You didn't get the dead body picture, but my body was in the picture that you took.
It was
on my screen, at least.
Okay, because that's what I say. It's like I don't see it at all. So
yeah, that's happened to me a couple times where the body just disappears for whatever reason.
Cool. All right, man. You take it easy.
It's fun. You too. Talk to you later, man.
Bye-bye.